Take it from a hiring manager, fitting at FAANG is not easy. I'm gonna help you figure out exactly how to fit at FAANG. Today, Google. Google cares about googliness. You need to use this exact wording in your behavioral interviews. For example, strive for excellence. That really encompasses points 2 to 4, which is strive for excellence, keep an eye on the goals, being proactive, and going the extra mile. Talk about experiences where you did something without being asked or answered an email on a Sunday and that changed the structure of an entire project. If something is broken, fix it. That's Google's code of conduct. The next 7 or 8 points of googliness is just about being nice, being transparent, honest, and fair, having a sense of humor, valuing users and colleagues, being friendly and approachable, and finally doing the right thing. Use this language in your next behavior interview and you're gonna ace it no problem. For more actionable steps on how to fit into FAANG and get a 6-figure FAANG job, subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me for more. Peace.